time like this, the idea is to keep cool, not look cool. So why don't you lose the glasses? About a month ago, middle of the night, I thought I heard noises in my house. Is that you?
What? Come on, no way.
Don't lie to me, kid. You see that guy with the gun out there?
There's so many guys with guns.
Let's get out of the car and tell them we're about to break in and that's your idea, because I don't care. I'm old. I've already lived long enough.
You have a really bad habit of having these conversations at the wrong time, man.
You want to come clean or you want me to make a mess? Sir, can I talk to you for a second, please?
It was me. I'm sorry.
I'm literally going to kill you.
Hey, movie fans. Valerie here with news on UFC fighter Tyron Woodley, who recently revealed that he's eyeing roles in two highly anticipated superhero movies, Batman vs. Superman Dawn of Justice and Ant-Man. No details were given about what roles he may be playing, but the actor fighter revealed that he may be able to shoot both projects, if the scheduling works out. That's it for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all the latest releases and beware of Greeks bearing gifts. Bye-bye.